Doris Roberts, the mother from Everybody Loves Raymond, is no more.
The 90-year-old passed away in LA. Her son, Michael Catana Jr., told sections of the media that she passed away in her sleep of natural causes. The multi-award winner is best known for her role as a meddling mother in Everybody Loves Raymond and played important roles in several other films like Aliens in the Attic, Medea's, Witness Protection, and others.
Rest in peace, Doris.